Epicanthoplasty is a cosmetic procedure which is aimed at eliminating the Mongolian fold in the inner corner of the eye. The prominent folds may cover a significant portion of the inner eye, making the eyes appear widely set. Epicanthoplasty can help to correct this wound by lengthening the inner corner of the eye, thus creating a wider appearing eye, which also reduces the distance between the inner corner of the eye. All of these procedures thus create a fairly larger eyelid that exposes the inner part of the eye, and it also gives rise to a natural looking crease of the upper eyelid.
Like what you see, for more information about the procedure, please feel free to contact customer support team or pop by for a private consultation.